moon disks and the little moon gas tanks that held a gallon of gas so you can minimize the weight. He was a genius in that way. He thought ahead of the game, and he gave hot rodders what they want and what they needed, even if they didn't know that's what they needed.